Well, here we are, opening day. Just finished it. Just finished regulating the last tremolo. Ready to go. I'm going to give you a little sampling of everything everybody's been working on. Which is Opus 743, St. Simon and Jude Cathedral in Phoenix, Arizona. The instrument contains 83 total ranks, comprising 52 ranks of pipes and another 31 ranks of digital sound. The instrument's entirely enclosed in this casework here. The grand org is on double deck levels, top and bottom. The positif is on the left, and the receipt, or the swell, is on the right. All behind the gorgeous facade that Frank and Tony and John put together for us here. The console is, as you can see, absolutely gorgeous. It contains three different species of wood. We have basic oak stained in a sort of reddish mahogany tint. We have cherry on the terraces here, the curved terraces, and we have some maple. Inlaid maple up here. We have maple on keys, reverse keys with satinwood naturals and maple sharps, and maple on the pedal board with the satinwood on the sharps. Maple on the expression shoes too. So lots of species of wood here. I'm going to take you through the organ sound by sound, division by division, starting with the grand org. The grand org, like I said, is on two levels, right behind the casework here. It starts out with a full-scaled montree up at the top. That's the beginning of the diapason chorus. We have our 8-4. And some nice mixtures to go on top of that. That's crowned with nice chorus reed. Sixteen-foot contralto to give you a little body, and lots of 8-foots in here too. The grand org also has some absolutely gorgeous flutes. The Borden ad Chemini wood with a chimney drilled out. Open 4. Nice 2-foot. Harmonic flute. Gamba. Nice and stringy. 3/8 together. With the mantra. It's also a very, very nice cornet in the great division. The positif is on the left side, and it starts with a pair of cordes de chamois and the accompanying celestes. Just really spectacular sound. And the positif expression box just closes down to nothing. Take it away. Nice job, guys, and good job. Is there a metal board in here? A little different than the one on the grate. little spill flute, a flute off a soup. So you can play all your Duraflay. Very nice. Nice little 2 foot octave in. And a beautiful laryga. Nice principal chorus that goes along with the great. And some absolutely gorgeous orchestral reeds. The crumb horn. Shammai. And the cor anglais. And chorus 16, 8, and 4. With the rest of the chorus and the trumpet. Nice little division. Up on the re seat, the third manual up, we have the softest stop in the organ, the flauto dolce celeste, right for Ernie Skinner. Beautiful set of viol da gamba strings. There's a metal chimney flute. Harmonic flute, traversier. Nice cornet in the swell. Nice job on the treble. Principal chorus in the swell. Well, we have a very nice French open oboe. Trumpet. Basson. As well, closes down nice too. And the Vox Humana. Christmas time. Full swell. Here we go. Oh, I forgot about the septum. We have the 1/7 and the 8/9 mixture in the swell division, which really gives you a lot of color. Very interesting. Okay, so we put that with the other cornet. Full swell. Box closed. Nice. Okay, over in the pedal division. We have 16 foots to choose from. We have the soft Borden, beautiful spitz flute 16, larger Borden, gorgeous violon that's in the case, Montrey in the casework as well, 16 foot metal. And in the back, you have the 16 foot contrabass underneath there. manual. So up on the top, we have the solo division, which has a whole bunch of options that you can choose from different spots in the organ and just reach up there and play. Starting with the reeds up on the top, we have all of them up there. You have the basset horn, drum horn, English horn, shaman, and we didn't talk about the antiphonal, but that reed is up there as well, the flugelhorn. So you have that option up there on the top. You also have the chimes up there. Then we have a bunch of composite stops available on the solo organ. We have the grand mantra, 3 8-foot mantras. It comes from the 8, the 4, and the cava mantra at the same time, all playing on the same drum knob. Nice solo stop, even in the chorus for some stuff, be gorgeous. The same thing with a flute majeure. That's two of the flutes together. It's the harmonic flute and the flute overt. And both at 8 foot. We have a flauto veneziano celeste. Nice. That uses the swell harmonic flute in there. We also have the great flute harmonic available at 4 foot pitch up in the solo. So you have that. Then we have two cornets collective. The one is from the great. It gives you the full French cornet on the great. The 8 4 2 2/3 2 1 3/5. We have another one, which is actually something new for us. It's 8 ranks. It has both the 8 4, 2 2/3, 1 3/5, and 2 foot as normal, and then you add in the 1 1/7, the 1 1/3, and the 8 9ths at the same time, all coming from the swell, and it gives you absolutely gorgeous sound. That part of the organ. Then we have two beautiful fiery solo reeds. The first one is our trumpet en chemin up there. It's French and German chalots, polished zinc, and with flares, and kind of points out in two different directions, but absolutely works wonderfully. And the trumpet en chemin. Then over in the positive division enclosed, we have its brother, the tromba magna. It's actually a tuba on 12 inches of wind pressure with interesting bored out bombard slots, I believe, from Dave Schott. This one here is the perfect stop for the Cook fanfare. Because you can close it down a little bit with the positive and really control the volume. It's a great stop. So here's the tuba. Here's the shaman. We also have some percussion. We have the chimes, we have the harp, celesta, and we have the star up in the top, up there with the bells, which is available down below, the étoile sonore. Oh, that's the next one. Wrong button. This one. There up at the top. Very nice. So let's hear some combinations of sound. Here's the softer strings. Antiphonal division for you as the Do Celeste. Another set of strings. Flutes. Here's the chorus. And the flugelhorn. And pedal division down front. Back and forth. Let's see, what else can we do for you? Let's play the whole organ for you here. Here we go.